Everybody, I'm going to be playing a video for you. This is my house tour, but I'm having to redo the audio because the audio for it had some nice ASMR sounds at first, but then I realized that my fiance talked to so, let's get into it. This is my front door of my new place. This is before it was refurbished. It's only gonna be a 3-minute long video, so I'm sorry about that, but I'll post an update video at some point once I get the house fully cleaned up and everything, and I'll show you all my holiday stuff. So here's the front door. Here is the washer dryer room. Bottom. We actually had to take those sliding doors off because our washer dryer wouldn't fit if they were on. This is my son's room. It goes to the master bedroom. This is my son's room. Very spacious. We got to keep all the decorations that were a year because this was a this was a showroom. This is the bathroom. There's me. It was very cold that day. And yes, I do have my mask. It's underneath my chin. Just there was no one in the building, no one in our apartment, so I was able to not have to have it on. This is Gabe's closet, which is the master closet. And there's only lights. There's no lights in the bedroom, only in the closet and bathroom. And there was the window. There's the AC. Yeah. Now we're going across the hallway. This is the second bedroom, which is the smallest room, which is me and my fiance's room. And this has the bathroom. Oh, man, even that reminds. Be careful, there's blood. There comes with a trash can. We got a painting, but I gave that painting to my friend because I didn't really like it that much. And the texture, the tile, the counters are textured. So it won't let anything slip. And there's the ding-ding towels, and there's the light switch. The light switches are very weird and bulky, and they're very low. So they're perfect for me, but not my fiance. This is our closet. Still very spacious for a second bedroom closet. Very spacious. That's where we have our gaming stuff at. And, there is the thermometer, air conditioning thing, and there's that. There's my fiance. I was wondering what I'm doing. I was like, I'm taking a video of the place. There's my purse. There's our kitchen. We got a washing machine. That texture does in the bathrooms in the kitchen as well. We had the back down. There's me turning off the stove light because my fiance turned it on. There's our fridge. We got all updated appliances and everything. So it's really nice. Stainless steel appliances. Which are already covered with magnets and everything, which I'll show in another video. And there's him trying to talk to me again. I'm like, shh, I'm doing a video. And here's the living room. I even have a fireplace, which is really nice. A very spacious living room. I even get a balcony. And this is the safety mechanism for it. We don't like those curtains. We're going to replace the curtains at some point. And it's a sliding glass door. This is the storage building, which is really nice. So we put our big deep freezer in there and stuff, and extra supplies like food and stuff, like dry foods. This is our balcony, which is really nice to have. It's better than the other balcony we had because this balcony doesn't steep as much as the other one does, so it's not as scary. Our only fan of the whole entire house. But yeah, that's my entire house. guys. Sorry, I haven't been posting much. I got a new job. I can't tell you where I work, but I do love my new job. And I'll be having more things for videos soon. So, love you guys. See you guys next time.